and family to Shajan's little world.
In today's video, I am making a veal dish which is originated from Kerala and also very popular in southern regions of Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. So in any marriage meal or in any festivals, this dish will be there for sure in these regions. I have prepared the vegetables for this veal dish. Here I have slitted the drumstick, cluster beans and 4 chopped green beans. Adding more vegetables bring more flavor to this dish. This dish is completely with vegetables. 1 big cucumber. I have removed the skin and also removed the seeds. 2 carrots and some curry leaves. I have taken raw banana. I have peeled the skin. After peeling and chopping it, put it in water so that the color stays fresh or else it will turn brown. Same with brinjal. After chopping, I have put it in water to stay fresh. Few pieces of unripe mango. So we also add tamarind pulp, so not much mango is required. You can also skip this step. So based on the quantity of other veggies, add mango. So I have taken 2 green chili for spiciness. You can add more if you want, but this dish will be very less spicy only. We won't add any other masalas. So few garlic pods, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds. So I have taken urad dal, mustard seeds, turmeric powder and dry red chili for seasoning. And 1 medium sized tomato. Now let's prepare avial masala. For that, in a blender add 3 cups of grated coconut, 2 green chili, garlic pods, cumin seeds and turmeric powder. Grind it very coarsely. In a large cooking pan add 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. So for this recipe, coconut oil gives the best flavor. And also the traditional taste come only from the coconut oil. Add some mustard seeds, urad dal. So when the urad dal turns brown, add 2 red chilies and some curry leaves. Next, add all the veggies together one by one. These are the must vegetables for avial, and there are certain vegetables that you cannot add for avial which will spoil the entire traditional taste of it. I'll list it later. Now after adding all the vegetables, give it a nice mix. And now add the grinded coconut masala. So from these vegetables, lot of water oozes out, so extra water is not. So also these vegetables should cook with the taste of the coconut. So only 2 tablespoons of tamarind water we will add. So if you want to add more of tamarind water, so veggies will get a sour flavor and not the coconut taste. So if you are not adding the mango, you can add little more of tamarind water. So I mentioned earlier, like some vegetables we shouldn't add for this recipe. Those are beetroot, lady's finger, green peas, bitter gourd, potato. Add some required salt. I have added 1 tablespoon. Cover and cook for another 10 minutes. So you can also add elephant yam. That is one vegetable that will have very unique taste for this recipe. So by this time you can check the salt, sour and spiciness level. So add 1 tablespoon of curd and cook for a minute and turn off the stove. Our yummy avial is ready and you can serve it as a side dish for steamed rice along with dal curry or sambar.
I hope you like this video. Share it with your friends. For more videos, subscribe to my channel and click the bell button. Thank you.